A wedding dress made by a loving grandmother, possibly lost forever.
This was really her legacy to me.
Sherry Talley looks at the search for this cherished keepsake.
It's a dress I had dreamed of since I was in high school.
Monday at 6.